German Sulz Cutlet, Sulz Cutlet, I don't know how to pronounce it. If we got a German in the audience, that would be very helpful. So it's really just a cured pork cutlet surrounded in gelatin, or really aspic, which is like a savory jello, basically. Yeah, I'm not really too sure how to feel with this one. I'm more just confused and scared all at the same time, but it was good.